Okay. Hey guys, my name's Liana. This is my new channel, Bradley For Real Though. I'm starting as a freshman at Bradley University next week. Actually I'm moving in next week. Classes start after that. But anyways, I just wanted to make this channel because when I was researching colleges, I used YouTube, and some schools had really cool student-made channels about, you know, what goes on at their school. But for Bradley, there was a bunch of scripted stuff, and I wasn't with it. It was weird. I'm making my channel so that anyone who's looking at Bradley and wants to know more about it can see it from a student's perspective that's real and not scripted. No offense, but like... And I just want people to get a better feel for what Bradley's like. So this specific video is why I really chose Bradley. It's not gonna be long. I ain't with the 12-minute videos. I'm not, so no, just no. No one has time for that. So hopefully this is short, and if you guys have suggestions for videos in the future, hit me up. I'll be here. No, I won't. I'll be in Illinois. Okay, so my number one reason for choosing Bradley is just because of the people. So they have a bunch of different sessions, or no, they have a bunch of different sessions for students who are admitted, whether or not you enrolled already. They have programs for students who were accepted into the school, but some of us had already enrolled and some of us had not. I had not. I wanted to see what the school was like. So I went to an overnight visit in November, and I got to stay the night with the current student and then meet all the other students that were there, all the high schoolers that were there. And so that was really good for me. The person I stayed with was awesome, and she was just great. She told me a lot about things. That sounded weird, but you know, you don't need to know that right now. I met her friend. She skipped the program and took me to a play because she knows I like the arts. Yeah, anyways, I highly suggest overnight visits specifically. But on top of that, I got to meet some of the professors, and I'm in the music department, and I met the chair of the music department along with two other staff members, and I auditioned. They were actually really busy. They had like one or two concerts that weekend, and so in between rehearsals and everything, they were like, sure, you can audition, little high school person. So I thought that was really nice of them to squeeze me in. And so after I auditioned as a vocal performance major, and I talked to the staff members right after I sang in front of them. The head person, he was like, yeah, so what do you want to do when you grow up? What kind of singing do you like and all that? And I was like, ooh, I want to be a singer. Alessia Cara. Don't know if you know who that is. God, I don't think he knew. But anyways, he was like, well, if that's how you feel, you should probably be doing music business because vocal performance is classical music, which I knew that, but question mark? I don't know. But he was like, yeah, you're not at the level of our current singing students, but you should probably look into that. And so I just felt that he was honest with me, for one, because I'm sure he was right that I'm not on the same level of the current students. But also, he cared enough to tell me, like, if this is what you want to do, you know, he got to know more of what I wanted to do. So once he knew what I wanted, then he was able to help me shift my focus. But that's point number one. Just the students, when we visited, seemed nice. Two guys, even when I got there, I was just looking for something, and these two students were like, oh hey, you're looking for something? Let us walk you over there. And it was not a short walk, y'all. It was like a walk. But they walked me there, and I was like, ah, nice people. Because that wasn't at every campus I visited. So, very happy about that. So students and teachers, super kind. That seems kind of silly to say, but it's important. Not every campus is like that. Point number two, Bradley just has a good reputation. It was kind of weird as I told people I was going there. They were like, oh, my brother's cousin, sister's pet. None of that made sense. But they would just be like, oh, my son almost went there. And everyone, like, almost went there. And it was kind of like, okay. But I'm happy I'm going. No one has ever said anything bad to me about Bradley. They're rated number 7 by the U.S. News and, like, World Report website. I use that a lot. When I was looking up colleges, they're rated number 7 for, like, regional colleges. And it wasn't like a party school. Also, it's small. When I started off, I thought that it was too small. I thought I wanted to go to a school with like tens of thousands of people. Don't know why I thought that. My school was like, my high school was about almost 2,000 people. So, and I didn't even know everyone. So Bradley seemed like a good size for me. I will say, price had a little to do with it, of course, because my parents have to pay. But it wasn't my first piece of criteria. Yeah, that didn't matter. Distance also didn't matter. Everyone's like, oh, it's close to home, but not too close. And I'm just like, yeah, had nothing to do with my decision. Just the last thing, it was similar to my hometown. Just when they were giving us the tour, walking around campus and the little neighborhoods around campus, and I was like, could I see myself jogging down these streets? Heck yeah. So that was important because I actually do go on jogs, and it looked safe, and I just felt comfortable while I was there. So, yeah. Okay, I think that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. I hope my future videos are much more exciting. I'm gonna be talking about how I got into Bradley and if I like it once I get there and, you know, things. Yep. If you have specific topics you want me to talk about, please, please, please let me know. I know I really wanted information, so I'll try to get important stuff out to you guys. Woo! Bye.